It's me. I'm not dead, which is an awful surprise considering how many people wrote my obituary yesterday preemptively in case I did die.